you call this, Rad?
Rad.
1:30. Oh my god.
Rad.
I'm just gonna go over here.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another Godiva Gaming UHC. It's been quite a while since we've done one of these. It's been a good few months. And we're here with another summer-themed one, which we've done for the past 2 years, I believe. Yeah, 2 years. We had the music festival one, and we had the beach-themed one. And this time, we're doing a heatwave-themed UHC, which means that a lot of the map is going to be desert, and it's going to be savanna, and also a little bit of ocean as well. So it's a really, really difficult climate. We're also doing this in 1.9, which means that the combat mechanics are going to be very difficult, especially for some of the ladies who may not be as experienced with it. So shields are going to be a priority in the first episode to stop you from all those skellies. To compensate for the fact that there's not going to be a lot of oak trees and not a lot of passive mobs around, we have Muthelia Craft over here, because Nethi was supposed to join us, but her internet kept cutting out, so we have a cow in honor of her. There's going to be lots of little villager trading posts all around the desert, which you can trade to get feathers, you can trade to get pumpkin pie for food, because again, there's not a lot of mobs to kill for food, and you can kill to get apples as well, because again, there's not many oak trees. There's going to be a 00 kind of call out at around the 2 hour mark, I believe. Episodes are 20 minutes long. And also, to give the ladies a bit of extra help, we've got this nice little oasis in the middle. Now, if you stand on the grassy bit of the island in the center, the times are a little bit random, but about once every episode, there'll be a 5 minute warning before it happens. There's going to be 2 hearts of healing per person who stand in the middle of the island there. So especially if your whole team is running quite low on health, that's going to be invaluable, but also potentially a place for fights to break out. We've got all of our teams here. We have Team Green over here with Violinaria. We've got Aniki, and we've got Rad. At the back here, we've got the red team with Jessica, Paige, okay. Oasis, and Ashley Marie. Sorry, I'm not giving anyone room to say hi. No highs for any of you. And on the, I forced them all to be here. Be my friends, everybody. Play with me. Oh. we've got the yellow team with False Symmetry, Pudsey, and myself, Starlet. And I think that's pretty much it. There's kind of the general standard rules of UHC. Obviously, there's no natural healing. You have to use... we don't have healing potions. No, healing potions are fine. Regen isn't. Regen is disallowed. Strength 2 potions are disallowed. You are allowed to go to the Nether, but we're not really allowing Nether portal trapping, because it's kind of a thing that's sort of impossible to escape from at some points, and it doesn't really seem in the spirit of the game. You could branch mine if you so wish, but we kind of strongly recommend against it because it makes for boring footage. and no kind of sky basing or anything like that. And also no building on the island in the middle here on the oasis, because it kind of messes up the redstone, I think, a little bit. And just generally, it's not a good place to be anyway, because you're pretty much a sitting target in the middle of an ocean you can't escape from. Or a pond, I guess. Not an ocean. That's a bit of an overstatement.
Oasis.
and no killing the Thelia... Muthelia Craft. No killing Muthelia Craft. There's also an Easter egg bunny. Guys might
we could get bowls, and we could have mushroom soup.
Yeah.
We should put something in. If you kill Thelia, you die instantly.
Yeah, exactly. You're out. You're banned from all future UHC.
Oh,
I think that's pretty much it, though. We're going to hop into our rooms now and get the game going. So good luck, everyone.
Yay!
Losers.
So much peeking.
We have our health back. Or the siding. I got mine back.
I was, Oh, there's a tree right here. I'm going to work on this.
Oh, look, we are actually near some oak trees.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, and we've got lots of pigs down here, too.
Good.
A handful of oak trees.
Yeah, I see oak trees to the east. Actually, we have to go a little bit, but there's like a whole bunch of...
Sure, let me just tap on this tree so we have some wood and we can head that way.
Yeah, let me punch some pigs. That is not very effective. The pig punch. I need wood too.
Okay. Where'd you all go?
I'm a little to the west of where we started.
I actually lost all of you.
I'm still on top of the mountain. Slightly more east and south. Oops. What am I doing? I don't know.
Since there's some exposed stone over here, I'm just gonna get straight to tool making.
Get some tools.
Mm-hmm.
So smart.
Did you go towards the birch trees?
I'm still on top of the mountain. Yeah, but I did go towards a little closer.
I literally don't see anybody. I'm like, where did everybody go? Man. I just stayed there.
Come on.
Oh, I see Rad. All right.
Hiya.
Hello. I'm coming. There's some oak trees to our right as well.
Ah! Lag! I'm not breaking this block.
Oh no.
Oh my gosh.
Is it lag? Are you in like, not survival, the third mode, that weird one? Adventure?
I don't think so. I'm in game mode zero.
I broke it.
And I was able to break the others.
You're not breaking that.
I'm gonna make some.
I think you're broken.
Zero is survival, right?
You're not doing anything to it.
Am I moving?
You're moving, but you're not breaking this. Like, I see you whacking at it, nothing happens.
How weird.
Yeah.
Let me restart.
Okay.
Alright, well, I have tools for everyone.
Can you hear her, Will? Aniki, I really can't hear you.
Me? You can't hear me?
Yeah, I really can't hear you. It's very muffled.
Oh, no. Is that any better?
A bit.
Okay, well, I pull it a little closer, see if that helps.
Okay.
It's, like, up against my nose now, so...
It's definitely clearer.
Okay! Let's see. Can I break this now? Nope.
Try switching your game mode to one and then maybe two even. Because you can't break anything. That's really weird.
Yeah, I was breaking things fine. I chopped down a tree.
But now you're not working?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Game mode zero is triggering.
There's a little cave right
here. Nope. What's two? Two is spectator. No, that's adventure.
Yeah.
That's what I thought I thought you were in.
Oh my god! What's going on?
I'll just mine for you.
I can kill pigs!
Yeah,
no?
That's good. No?
Can I?
Maybe this chunk is just badness for you.
Yeah, maybe. Do you guys know the recipe for making shields?
Yes.
It's
you need
like,
one iron.
Yeah, it's like a hopper shape.
Yeah.
With like an iron in the middle.
See if I can break this. No!
Where are you, anyway?
We are at negative 4, 4, 8, and 802. I think this is a bad chunk for you. If we move somewhere else, maybe you'll be okay.
Oh, I see a crafting bench.
Yeah, that's where we were. If you logged out over here.
Just restarting my game again. I don't know what else to do.
Okay. I'm looking for some exposed iron. So, or coal or something.
Tools.
Oh, speaking of, coal right there. I'm gonna go for it. And then I'm gonna start sharpening oak trees as well.
Except my tools.
I don't even know how many times I've relogged now.
Oh, I have
now.
Tools.
You got everything?
Yeah.
Oh, I can't! Well, I have box!
Just leave that spot. There's a dark oak forest right here. So much for deserty.
Maybe it's because I'm logged into Minecraft.net? Like, I've got it open because I changed my screen?
No, that shouldn't do anything.
What about, like, the snow? Can you break the snow?
Yes.
Grass? Okay, yeah, you're hitting them now.
Oh. Yeah, I've killed a few pigs.
Okay.
I guess I will move over to that forest and...
Are you going to the forest? I'll get some coal and I'll meet you over there. The birch forest?
Yeah.
Okay.
better start killing some pigs.
Oh, hey, someone gave me some tools. Thank you for that.
Yeah, I gave you
tools. Whoa. Thanks. I hear skeleton. I heard a skeleton shot, and I hear him clinking, so I'm gonna move away. Yeah, there's an apple. I got an apple.
Yay!
I think I took some fall damage.
Oh, no.
I was killing a pig. I guess I forgot about fall damage.
Yeah. I found some coal. Just open.
Dived at it.
Yeah, I got some coal as well. Alright, I'm making my way towards the birch forest.
And I'm able to break it, too. So maybe you were right. I just had to leave that space.
That chunk just hated you.
It liked me at first. So then I started weird. Hurting it.
Like, we don't like you anymore. Oh, baby zombie, move.
And Skelly. There's Skelly in there, too.
Get out of there.
You guys in a cave?
No, we were at a cave entrance. Oh, Skelly came out.
Oh, okay.
Okay, good.
Get it?
It came out, but it stopped because of the sunlight. Do birch trees have the same drop rate as oak trees for apples?
They don't have apples.
Oh, never mind. Stop talking.
But dark oak do.
You just gotta be careful in dark oak because they will spawn things.
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
Oh boy, day's almost over already.
Yeah, it is. It's going by quick.
Should we reset the time to morning, or has it...
It was at noon when we started.
Yeah, so how do we reset?
I mean, zero I don't know if we should right morning? Now. I always set timer 1000 or something like that.
Because it seems like noon is too late in the day. We should have started a full day.
Yeah.
So we can reset to noon. That's 1200, right?
It's 6000.
6000. What do you guys think? Yes or no?
I don't mind. More day incoming.
That's a yes then. What time should I use?
Was it
6,000, I think.
6,000? Okay. So no, birch trees do not give us apples, but we still have to break them because...
Oh, no.
Because, they'll prevent our oak leaves from spawning.
Gotcha.
Did you take more damage, Aniki?
Just an extra half heart.
Oh, no.
Yeah, so we're gonna... Why don't we... We're nowhere near spawn, though, huh?
Well, there you are. Probably not. If spawn, especially 0/0, we're pretty out there. Here's an oak tree. I think the next step was to try to find a decent cave entrance that doesn't have stuff already in there.
Yeah, maybe we should run a little ways so that the local difficulty is lower and we don't have mobs already spawned.
Yeah. Do you want to move this way? Like, following the line of the birch and the dark oak?
And by me. Aniki, are you still with us?
I should be nearby. Not too bad.
Oopsie.
But I don't
pulled
see
my
anyone.
Headphone out.
Can't I'm at negative 350 and positive 850. Oh.
There we go.
April, do you have one piece of, cobble? Hill.
Cobble? Yes.
I want to make a furnace.
Oh, a furnace? Okay.
Yeah, so I can cook some of this pig meat. That is not a crafting bench. That is. I really feel very... Oh, hey, we're right by the border.
Oh, are we?
Yeah.
It's just the
I feel very just disoriented. Crazy right now.
Aww.
I'm sure that hour you missed didn't help.
Hmm?
The hour that you missed out on?
Yeah, the hour that I thought I would have for preparing and, like, mentally psyching myself up.
I'm being shot at.
Oh, did you just run by that entrance?
Yes, I did.
Yeah, I see her name. Alright.
Zombie.
I want to get on the higher ground so I can see if we can spot a good cave. Oh, the baby zombie's chasing you. Keep moving.
Yes, I'm moving. Drop my fork.
It's still chasing you.
Oh my goodness. You may have to sprint. We can get your hunger back up. We have food, but you need to like bail. Oh, don't run towards me. You're gonna bring it here. there's a plains right here. It's a really small one. Oh, I see a bunch of oak trees. I think we should head to this plains.
Places to spawn go, we got a good one.
Yeah. I'm standing on top of a tree. Hopefully you guys can spot me.
Okay. Is he still chasing
me? Baby zombie just ran towards me. I'm in a tree, though. I don't know if he'll get to me.
And now I got away.
That baby zombie's over here. Stupid thing, go away. Where are you guys?
I'm killing all the pigs.
Oh, there's a little cave entrance over here. Oh, I see iron. I want to go down there, but that baby zombie is on in this area now, and it's just like...
Yeah, sorry, I dragged it over.
Oh shit, that's a zombie. On fire. And the roofed forest.
Okay, I found lava and water and... Oh, lots of creepers, but they can't get to me from here.
Let's just pick up and go.
I'm gonna get the iron from here and bail.
I'm gonna punch some leaves.
Oh my god.
Maybe get an apple out of...
Oh hey!
Forest here.
Remember to keep hold of the zombie flesh.
Oh yes.
Because we can trade it for feathers. If you happen to kill a zombie. April, I don't know where you are.
I'm in the plains.
I don't know where that is.
-261 and 853.
Okay.
It's getting dark.
-261, 853.
Yeah.
On my way.
Oh, yeah, I'm going to dig a hole in the floor, and we're going to make that home for now.
Oh, I found the baby zombie.
Ooh.
Too bad we're so freaking far from the oasis.
Right.
I'm just running from a baby zombie.
You must be near me. I'm digging a hole in the ground to start digging out.
Where did you say that was? Negative.
I am -252 and an 854.
-252.
I found you.
Awesome. Let me put a torch out so you guys can see.
854.
-252. Yeah.
You got all the pork from over from the furnace over there?
I have 15 pork on me anyway.
I have 8 cooked and then I've got another 34 uncooked. Oh, I see a torch.
Yep.
I see a name tag.
Make sure to cover up the entrance with dirt and take the
torch
out.
I don't have any, but
I do.
Hi.
Yep.
On my way down.
Yep. Come on in. It's a party over here. Oh, the porch is still open.
Oh my gosh.
Just going down here.
Yep.
Yeah, let's just keep going down.
Okay. There we go.
I guess we'll have a little base up there.
Yeah, we're going to make a little cubby hole here. I'll put down some furnaces and stuff.
Yeah, if we go towards positive X, then we're getting closer to the oasis.
Mm-hmm. Oh, hi.
I'm actually going to take this down lower, because chances are we're going to want a base low.
Okay. Anyway. I have 6 iron, so we can smelt that soon. And we can make shields.
Oh yeah, we should do that ASAP.
Oh yeah, shields are very important.
Too many torches. Reserve them.
What? What's wrong with that?
We need to reserve our resources.
Why?
This is enough light. Well, because if we run out of coal and torches, then, you know.
We're not going to run out of torches.
You haven't played enough UHCs, have you?
We're not. No, I, like, We're not gonna run out of coal, I mean.
Oh, I hear zombies. We're near a cave.
Yep.
Alright, so I'm going to go off here. Make a room, and this is where we're gonna quickly put our stuff.
Down there too.
Can I amplify? Yes, I can. I can change the volume on you, Aniki, in Discord.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
And I have done.
I put it at 200, the max one. Still not very loud.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Oh.
I'm just hoping I'm not overpowering on my own mic. I'm backing up a little more so that I can pull the sound upwards in editing. Uh-oh. I heard that.
Yeah.
Oh, found the cave entrance.
Yeah, I see that.
We were cool until I ran out of sword.
Put that right there for now. I put a torch down in the cave entrance that I found.
Excellent.
Yeah. Alright. Let's put some stuff down. This will be storage. Oh. You have a furnace, Rad?
Yep.
Oh, you put it down there?
Well, it was blocking the zombie.
Oh.
I didn't mean to make it permanently down here. Okay. I need a sword.
Cave is pseudo safe.
Pseudo safe? Okay.
Yeah, shouldn't be anything coming up through there, so.
Okay, this is a big cave. Good.
Yeah, it's pretty high level though, so.
Yeah, I'm just gonna put that
what?
There.
I can't break blocks again.
I'll take it. Here, guys, don't stand next to each other. You will hit each other.
Oh, I know the problem.
What?
Wooden axes.
Wooden axe?
It's a wooden axe that thinks I'm doing, like, world edit.
Oh.
Wow. I feel derpy. I'm just gonna burn that right now.
Oh, careful, I don't want to hit you.
Oh, that's a shovel.
Yeah, I was like, that's not working. Okay, there should be space enough. Alright, 3 shields incoming. One shield.
Two shield, red shield, blue shield.
Pretty much. Two shield, and last one. There we go. One for you. When Rad comes over here, she'll get hers.
Careful. I don't know how safe it is down there yet.
Cooking some meat up as well. There's 3 more iron ingots, but I will hold on to it for now, or just wait before we do anything with it. Because a bucket might be valuable.
Oh, yeah, it's pretty dangerous down there still.
I mean, there's a cave right here. I'd rather explore this one since we have it lit up enough.
Okay.
Yeah, and there's mobs right there. So we can probably get by.
Oh, and that's the first episode.
Wow. Okay.
All right. Catch you next time, guys. Oh, magic.
Ah!